I know they made quite a few changes in the last few years, so I wanted to see it for myself. I hadn't seen it in a long time, and it looks great. It's going to be obviously a tough test. We know how tough it is to win a U.S. Open. You're really going to have to go out there and earn it on every shot. It doesn't give you anything, and you got to go fight for it. It's a tournament that every player wants to win. It was neat walking down the halls of Pinehurst and seeing the old pictures from 2005 and 1999, and you were able to see the shapes of the fairways and the kind of course condition at the time. You could see the rough. You can see the fairways being lined the way they were, and this is going to be such a different test and such a different type of golf course than then, because there's going to be basically no rough. We'll see what kind of how the weather is going to play a factor, because I think it's going to be a big factor in how fast the course is. And no doubt, the fairways aren't super narrow. The fairways are pretty, I would say, generous for U.S. Open, for sure. And no doubt, the second shots are the most important shots there. If you hit a good shot, you hit a good quality shot, and it's where you leave your ball on your second shot and where you're putting from your third or fourth shot is going to be vitally important to your success that week.